This is a poem for my mum. So I'm one of like 9 children. I'm like the second eldest. The youngest is 5 months. You imagine. So my mum likes like making, developing children, whatever you want to call it. And this is a poem I wrote for her called Baby Bones. My mother's favourite flowers are not sunflowers. They do not dance towards the sun inhibitionless. They do not hide under black veils to feel more warmth on face. My mother's favourite song does not render emotion. It persuades all stiff hips to break through the arthritis of R&B to dust off schoolyard choreography and spread like glitter at a rave. My mother's favourite dream is not hers. It isn't selfish, but restrictive like latex in its skin-tight aspiration. Sometimes it becomes a warm duvet crushing itself softly. My mother's favourite TV show is in the only language she's ever known. She cross-stitched its syllables into the memory of tomorrow and quoted it to family at evening meals with a side dish of al dente broccoli and loving reciprocity. My mother's favourite day is not December 23rd, when the wind in her teacup broke down with her, spritzing and swirling around like gold flakes in her favourite perfume, seeking to make fuller flames of broken days. My mother's favourite flower grew between her legs. As bearer and contractor of small life, it shot poetry into baby bones, rooting its nutrients into miniature buds in the hope that bees would continue to spread their pollen one day. Thank you.